My vision for the 19th Airlift Wing as we move out together is that we build courageous leaders, that we develop mobility warriors, and we nurture a connected community. You'll hear me talk about that a lot: courageous leaders, mobility warriors, and a connected community. Because at the end of the day, that's what it means to be a Black Knight. We are courageous leaders, which means we are bold. We embrace failure, and we learn and grow through failure. And that's what being a leader is about, is taking that bold step. Mobility warriors, this is something that we've been doing already. So we're building on what we've already started, and the Black Knights have already done that. So really proud of the work that's already been set, and we'll continue to grow on that foundation. And then lastly, we need to have a connected community. I want every airman, every family member, everybody that lives and works and plays on Little Rock Air Force Base to feel that they come from a community that knows them, that loves them, where they feel that they belong, and they can reach their fullest potential. At the end of the day, our nation is counting on us. We need to be ready to deliver air power anytime, anywhere. So if we can do those three things, we can get after that part of the mission that our nation is counting on us for.